It all started when a certified seed fell into the ground. Starting its commercial life in 1997. Ahmet Hakan Tohumculuk continued with his pumpkin and sunflower seeding, packaging and storage activities in line with international food standards in his tree tests, with an annual processing capacity of 10,000 tons on a total area of 25,000 square meters, of which 11,000 square meters is closed area. Ahmet Hakan Tohumculuk is working hard to add new varieties to the scenes of technology of our world, with its constantly growing and increasing agricultural production, with its trained staff, and we are proud to offer a variety of high-quality products that our farmers need, suitable for climate and regional conditions, thanks to our R&D investments. Ahmet Erkan Tohumculuk, which closely follows the developments in the pumpkin and sunflower seed sector in Turkey and all around the world, started to develop its own domestic and national hybrid tones with its R&D activities and sustainable agricultural policy that started in 2010 and as of April 2019. It continues its activities as a private R&D institution on seed breeding and development. Known for 23 years of quality and efficiency, we ship our various seeds that can adapt to all parts of Turkey, to Turkish farmers and to farmers all around the globe, thanks to our extensive service network. With its slogan, we produce sustainable agricultural solutions for both domestic and international markets. Ahmet Hakan Tohumculuk produces farmer-friendly domestic seeds with the best quality, the best costs, and the best efficiency and sales that sees the companies in our country and abroad.